हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस डिस्कस अबाउट द टाइप्स ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर. देयर आर मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर. फर्स्ट, सब्सिस्टेंस एग्रीकल्चर. इन दिस टाइप ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर, क्रॉप्स आर ग्रोन एंड कंज्यूम्ड बाय द फार्मर एंड हिज फैमिली. द मेन मोटिव ऑफ द फार्मर इज फुलफिल द नीड्स ऑफ हिज फैमिली. अ लार्ज लैंड एरिया यूज फॉर ग्रोइंग द क्रॉप्स. In the countries India, Japan, Bangladesh and Malaysia are using this type of agriculture. Subsistence agriculture are two types, intensive and primitive. In intensive agriculture, the modern equipments, chemical fertilizers, pesticides and high yielding seeds are used. Same, India, Bangladesh, Japan and Malaysia, these countries are use this type of agriculture. Second, primitive. Primitive agriculture includes two types, shifting and nomadic. In shifting agriculture, a small piece of land in the forest cleared to used for the growing crops. In different types of country, it is known as different names. In India, it is known as jhooming. Nomadic, this type of agriculture practiced in the arid and semi-arid area. The herdmen moving one place to another with the animals for their food and fodders. In Rajasthan and Jammu and Kashmir in India, using this type of agriculture. Yes, next point of types of agriculture is commercial agriculture. In this type of agriculture, crops are grown to sell, both cash crops and food crops. In this type of agriculture, raw material is provided to agro-based industries. Third one, extensive agriculture. In the extensive agriculture, crops are grown in a large scale and all activities done by with the help of machineries. In Japan, Malaysia, Argentina is following this type of agriculture. Fourth one, plantation. Tea, coffee crops are known as plantation crops and these crops are grown to export. Maximum workers are required for this type of agriculture. Example, tea in our country, India, Assam is famous for tea and Brazil is famous for coffee. Next, mixed agriculture. In this type of agriculture, given importance to both cultivation and livestock. USA, Europe, India and Russia are use this type of agriculture on a large scale.